Hi, how are you?
I'm very excited to introduce you my latest item, which I just bought. This Lenovo Mix 510. This is a 2-in-1 laptop plus tablet. This is among the hottest item in town now. Okay, without further ado, let me unbox it. Okay, for this item, the spec is i5-7200U, okay, 2.5 GHz of processor speed, and the RAM is 8GB plus 256GB of SSD hard disk, so it'll be really fast. Okay, so now this is the stiff case with a keyboard. Okay, so Lenovo is very generous that for this they include the keyboard together. This is a backlit keyboard. Okay, as you can see, this is a light icon here, which you can just turn on by pressing the function and the space bar together, which I can show you later on. Okay, I haven't used this item before, but I saw and read so many reviews for this item, for this notebook or tablet. Okay, I don't know what should we call that. So I have made a decision to just get one for myself. Okay, this is the keyboard. Let's put it aside. Okay, and for the tablet itself, okay, please connect adapter before the first time power on. Okay, as you can see, comes with a Type-C, USB port, USB 3.0, okay. Wait, okay, let me open up. Okay. The side. Okay, as you can see, it's a very glare screen. Okay, and for the ports, okay, we go from for the button first. It's the power button, it's the volume rocker. Okay, it's the 3.5mm headphone jack. Okay, these are the speaker holes. Yes, speaker. So these are the hinges. Okay, Lenovo has been famous for its hinges nowadays, very strong hinges. Okay, this is the USB Type-C port, USB 3.0 conventional port. This is a AC adapter for the input of the power. Okay, again, speaker ports. Okay, these are the latches that we can use to open the stand. Okay, just like that. Okay, just like that. Okay, as for the keyboard, it's very easy to snap on. Okay. Okay, it has the magnet. Okay, just like that. Okay, let's see what's inside the box. Okay, this is the AC adapter. Okay, UK pin. Okay, of course, with the active pen. Let me see whether we need batteries, but I've prepared anyway. I don't think they will give batteries. Okay, no batteries. So I think I've prepared two AAA batteries. I think it should be enough. Oh, no. Oh, no need battery. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, seems that there's no battery needed. I'm not sure. It's really new to me, active pen. Okay, this is the pen holder which we can slot into the USB port to hold the pen. Okay, let's put it aside first. Okay, let me connect the adapter first. Okay, welcome back. I've connected the adapter. So now just let's plug in. Should be this. Okay, this is a power. So okay. Okay, as you can see, it's easily snap on the keyboard. Very easy. Okay. Okay, let's turn on. Okay. Okay, it's very fast. Okay, let me adjust the camera. Okay, English. I'm in Malaysia. Where's Malaysia? Malaysia. Okay. Okay, English, blah blah blah. Next. Okay, legal stuff we have to accept. Okay, let me connect to my Wi-Fi. Okay, connected to Wi-Fi. Let's press settings. As you can see, the screen is very glare. Should be very fast. Okay, let me set up my account first. Okay, I set up my account, so now comes to this screen. Okay, we use Windows Hello. Easy and faster to log in. Okay, let's set up a PIN. Confirm again. Okay. Okay, wait for a while. Okay, just next. Okay, should we use Cortana? I guess we have to adapt to the new world. Let's use it. Okay. Just next. Hi. Okay, so let's wait. It's getting the Windows update, I guess. Okay, let's pause until it's finished. See, it's running the Windows update. Okay, I'll pause again. Checking for updates. Okay, has an update waiting. So, well, update. Okay. Yeah, it's updating to the latest Windows 10 anniversary as well as the latest Windows updates. It'll take some time, so I'll just pause it. It should let me. Okay, let me go to the desktop. I shall try. Okay, this is my laptop, my desktop. Okay, let's see. Okay, this is the mousepad, quite responsive. Okay, let's try the backlit. Can you see it? Maybe I have to raise it up. Okay, can you see the lights, function key, and the space bar? It's off. Okay. Okay. On, off, on, off. Okay, so as far as the keyboard is concerned, let me try out the keyboard. That opens. Okay. You can see the Windows update is. Let's cancel it. Okay. Any apps here? Okay, the Lenovo, the Office, OneNote. Oh, sorry, clicked the wrong one. Okay. Not used to this small screen size. Okay, that's all. Okay, as you can see, the Wacom pen. This is the Wacom pen, which we can calibrate or do any settings for the button. Where is the button? Okay, as you can see, the button. Okay. These are two buttons. Okay, top button, bottom barrel button. Okay, I think I can point. Yeah, that's why we need the battery. I'm not sure what kind of battery does it need. We need to go through the manual. Okay. Well, okay, forget it. Okay, let's try the control panel. I still prefer the old school control panel. Okay, let's look at the system. Okay, you need to calibrate. Okay, the touch or the pen here. Because this is a tablet mode already. Okay, as you can see, this comes with the Dolby Audio. Infrared. Oh, I didn't know this with the infrared. What is this? Windows Ink. Okay, this is Windows Ink. Okay, battery is charging. Keyboard. Speaker. Well, speaker is something to shout about. Where's the Dolby? Okay. Just select or personalize your audio preference. Okay. Device manager. So we can see. The processor. Okay, you can see. Core i5-7200. And the hard disk is ID not even this drive. Okay, it's a Samsung SSD. Display is the Intel HD 620. Okay, sensors, not sensor. Okay, security, nothing. USB. Okay. All this PC. Okay, as you can see the hard disk space. This I suppose is the factory backup. Okay. Anything, okay, this comes with the Paint 3D, the latest one, so the MS Paint is no longer here. Let me search. Okay, Paint is still here, okay. I need to get a battery for this. Easy to draw. Okay, very fast. Let's open up some app. Try some internet. Because this I haven't installed any Firefox or Chrome. Let's use this Microsoft Edge for the time being. Speed test. Is that so? Edge is faster. Oh, okay. Let's leave it alone. Where's the speed test? Okay. As you can see, very easy to browse through the web. Okay, these are the today's headlines. Of a print Prince George. Okay, quite slow. Oh, I guess that the background is downloading the Windows update. Can use up most of the. Okay, I think we need to wait for the Windows update to complete. So, for the time being, I'll pause the video and get back to you later on. Okay, while waiting for the updates, let's try the sound test for the speaker. I think the speaker is quite lousy, I guess, because such a small speaker. Okay, let's try some audio sound test. Turn the volume. There's a lack of bass. Let's try the bass.
Hey guys, I'm Carly Kloss, and I just created my own website with Wix. With Wix.
Now I can hear the helicopter sound move from left to right. Well, we are not 10.1 or any, so let's try. This seems very good. 7.1. Okay, let's try. We are 2.0 speaker only. Okay, let's try some. This for speed. Thank you. Try another one. Let's try. Find another one. Okay, this one. Well, I guess that is it. Nothing to share about for the speaker. Okay, let's wait for the Windows update. After that, I'll post another video. Thank you. Okay, I'm upgrading the Windows 10 for the Lenovo Mix 510. So during the installation, the fan is working. And is, can you hear the sound? Okay, the sound is quite noticeable under the quiet environment. Restarting now. microphone near to the speaker, to the fan hole.
Okay, about it is already running for about 20 minutes, but it's still on 86%. Okay. I'll continue later on. I just figured out that as far as the active pen is concerned, for the battery, we need a new type of battery. There's a AAAA battery. Okay, we need to buy the battery in order to use the pen. As Lenovo didn't include the battery. Okay, so we need to buy the battery. Then only I can post the active pen video. Now it's still under 95-97%. Can you hear? Okay, I'll pause again. Okay, so now it's still updating after restarting. Still takes a lot of time, almost 30 minutes.